Hi, I'm Kabir. I will tell you about the Technodrama Museum in Winterthur. First, I will tell you about the inside of the museum. It is one of my favorite museums. Everybody can visit the museum. It is good for all age groups, from small kids to teenagers. It is stroller friendly and wheelchair friendly too. There are lockers and restaurants as well. There are over 500 stations where we can interact with different science experiments and play with the exhibits. You can learn so many things about science here. In this experiment, we see that the gravity is speeding up the ball although it has the longest distance. On the ground floor, there is a demonstration of electric current, which is very exciting to watch. A man dressed in a safety suit plays with electric current and voltages. I also enjoyed the part where I went on stage. Static electricity made my hair stand up. On the second floor, we played with experiments such as making a cloud ring. I enjoyed watching the illusion of the chessboard. It was fun to see the machine, which had lots of gears and needed different times to move from 15 seconds to 1 century. There are also fun mirror experiments on the next floor. A wooden kugelbahn, ball runs on the upper floor, which are really fun to play with. At the end, we visited the lab where we looked at onion peels with a microscope. But the most interesting part of the museum was the outdoor park, which is outside in the open air. First thing you will see is the giant bridge. We watched as the giant glass cage dropped a huge amount of water and made a big splash. Then we went to the top of the bridge and watched the splash again and got wet. There are many fun things to do at the outdoor arena. There is a cloud where you can enter and feel as though you are really walking through a cloud. Hope you enjoy this tour of Technorama, and I hope you visit us too. Thank you!